We gonna work? Alright. We gonna work. Hopefully we gonna work. Yeah, but I feel like I do want a crossbow hand, but I feel like for Talon, like, and for any archer, really, like, that would not satisfy it enough. You know what I mean? Yeah, but like a mage armor limb, exactly! Like, something! You could get something! Like, for mages, yeah, you could get, like, some sort of, like, I don't know, like, lyrium-infused hand of some sort. I don't know, but freaking... There has gotta be something. I mean, it'd be cool if they could make it, like, specific, like kind of elven, you know, if you're an elf, or kind of, like, I don't know what they would do for a human, but maybe dwarven or something kind of Kunari-esque, or at least, like, do a cool paint job or something, but... I guarantee you Dagna could make me something that would function almost as well, if not better, than a normal hand. And to see your playable character with, like, a prosthetic like that, like, that would be a really interesting, like... It would just be really interesting. It'd be really cool. Colette... No, where's the... I hope I haven't ruined that one quest line. With, okay, good. So I have two of the three. Alright, good. But now I wanna go find this. Cause I want to see what it is. I'm very eager to see what the it better be something cool. I'm like super hyped for it. And we're going towards a rim. And an ocularium. Bleh. I have trauma from the ocularium. We gotta go back into the swamp. Back into the swamp. It's on the other side of the swamp? Oh no! Getting up there was a pain. Oh no, that is down there. Okay. Must be up above where Storvacker's at. Be kinda cool if you saw your Archer Inquisitor having to learn a new fighting skill. And that's what I was thinking initially, that maybe you'd have to learn a new fighting skill. Like, I don't know, I guess an archer could always default to the daggers, you know? You could deal, you know, one-handed dagger, basically. And you could do that. But, at the same time, it's like, I wanna have a bow. Like, I feel like my two-handed warrior, I feel like she could come up with something. Even if she didn't have a prosthetic, I feel like there's some sort of fighting style that she could utilize that she could modify to suit her needs. You know what I mean? No, bows are life. Bows are love. I know, and the bows are so cool. I'm like, no, I want to keep the bow. Cliffside path. I think I had the worst time trying to find this path last time. It was ridiculous. So these are the screaming Avar statues.
You don't think much of the Grey Warden, so.
They are fools. A fact only amplified by Corypheus' meddling.
A harsh assessment, but after adamant, perhaps not undeserved.
That's it? That's all you're gonna say about it? You can't just... Freaking Solas, what is wrong with you? It's the only thing I really honestly disagree with Solas on is the Wardens. I mean, you can't just throw them away, but maybe that's that sort of thinking that lets them gain too much power, and then they're all, like, having this power that they shouldn't have, and they're doing something stupid with it. It wasn't necessarily all the Wardens that did something they weren't supposed to do. It was that one warden in power, not even the first warden, right? It was the warden commander Chlorel of Orlais, Yes, or late. And she made a bad decision. She made a bad decision, and the rest of the wardens followed her for whatever reason. I feel like there had to have been more that weren't like that. You know what I mean? Like, I think the fact that... I feel like there should have been holdout groups. But then again, the blight, the calling, it's just... It messes with your mind in ways that are, like, almost impossible. But then again, maybe, like, I mean, it didn't say that. I don't think the Ferelden ones were affected. It was just the ones that were in Orlais. Hakayuk, you could turn into a ballista? Is that gonna be your... Wow, look at this freaking thing. So, okay, Kayuk, I actually did too. I exiled the wardens the first time I played. Well, actually, I exiled them. Oh, no, I kept them, and then I went back and I actually exiled them because, for one thing, Solas and Cole greatly disapprove if you keep the wardens. And I was like, okay, hold up. I consider Solas, like, this is my first time playing. I hadn't played Origins or Dragon Age 2. I was like, I consider Solas, like, the wisest person I know at that point. His first time playing. And I was like, he's, like, the wisest guy I know. He obviously has a reason for not liking the wardens. Cole is a spirit of compassion. If I do anything to make him slightly disapprove, I'm like, no, what have I done? It was the only great disapproval I got from him. You got most of them killed, Larry? I think I'm on that path, too, to be honest. I didn't quite realize that it was gonna be like that war table mission. I'm really worried. There's one more part I have to do, and I'm pretty sure I might kill most of them, and I'm very upset. I kept them because I wanted to help them, not throw them at the battlements. I don't know, I felt bad. But, I don't know. With Solas, though, and Cole, I was just like, oh my gosh, I was like, there has to be a reason, you know? There's got to be a reason that they don't like the wardens, you know? And I had a vague idea. I had started, I played like 6 hours of Origins at that point. And so I'm like, I know a little bit about the wardens, but not enough. Oh, I messed that up. Maybe. Oh, there's like, Oh, dang it. Oh, man. Oh, that's gonna need to go all at once. The war mission path is really kind of, okay, I'm glad you agree. Yeah, it's, because if you take Cullen for most of the time, it's like, the wardens are the best one to do, and like, the wardens are our best asset in this, the wardens are our best asset, so you keep, okay, and then you get to like the second to last one, and you're like, oh, wait, this wasn't the right way to do it? Oh, like, for reals, I'm not supposed to use the wardens for the darkspawn stuff? Like, I don't know. It was a little bit weird. It was a little weird. At least as far as I could tell. Oh crap. Maybe this one? But no, I think exiling the wardens is definitely an interesting route to go. And it makes a lot of sense. Like, it really, like, you can get caught up in the, like, you know, oh, the wardens are great and powerful, and really we have no right to judge them for what they did. They were just trying to combat the blight and everything. And they were, but sometimes you need to question, yes, accepted norms. And that's what the people who disapprove of keeping the wardens around do. And it's true, like, maybe the warden's time has passed, you know? Maybe it has. But at the same time, I would hate to think that it does, because now that I've played Origins, and I have my warden, and I love the wardens, and I'm, like, but it made sense to exile them. It does, both ways, it makes sense. I don't know, I'd be interesting. If dragon doesn't touch anything, anyone can kill Darkspawn. That's true. Anybody can kill Darkspawn, but the wardens are immune to it. Because, I mean, like, your party, right? Yeah, I guess that's true. Most of your party helps you kill Darkspawn, and there's only two wardens in the group. So that's true. That's a good point. But, and you just need a warden to kill the archdemon. But, man, there's just so much good in the wardens. But at the same time, like, it's so complicated. It's an incredibly complicated decision to make. So lofty. Oh, and there he dwells in peace. How exciting. All right, where I know I saw it, but I can't quite remember where it was. Was it over here? Astrarium. All right, let's go. That's right, it was right in front of a camp. They are the Grey Wardens for a reason, I guess. That's, wow, you know, I actually always kind of wondered why they called them the Grey Wardens. That freaking makes a whole lot of sense. All right, you gonna go, Seshu? It's super late. Glad you could make it. Have a good one. I'll see you next time for sure, yeah. But that's a good point. Freaking gray, morally gray wardens. They do things that are morally gray to try to save the world. Freaking, I like that. They are the gray wardens. My gosh, why did I never realize that? That's awesome. That is great. Jeez Louise. I can't believe I never freaking noticed that. Makes me mad. Come on, treasure. Come on, treasure. Session. Embryum. I do need more embryum. I know that. Down here? Is it down or... Oh god, that's way higher than I thought, but I didn't get any damage from that. Oh, the lights just turned on. Ooh. Oh, this is this Tevinter stuff? Or kinda has like a Tevinter look to it. Hakkon sword! Hakkon's honor, alright, and it's a sword? Oh my gosh, Masterwork Jagged Battle Axe. Anything else? Well, the lighting is terrible in here. Interesting. This looks Tevinter-ish, but these don't. Duncan just straight up kills the knight, dude. Yeah. Okay, that actually... I had great pause in... Or I think I actually did at that point. I stopped playing Origins and started playing Inquisition. Like, right after that. Because I was very upset. I was very upset with that. I was like, he had a wife? Like, he had a life? Like, what do you mean you just killed him? Like... For what purpose? Like, I was quite upset. I was like, he just killed him in cold blood. Like, and I don't know. I mean, it tries to kind of be like, oh, it's for a reason. And there is a reason. But at the same time, it's like, ooh, wow. Ooh, it's like one of those swords that, like, freaking... Like, it's like the Hakkonite's weapons that are, like, covered in ice. Okay, among the Avar, the longsword is a weapon of those who defend their holds. No house is at least one, hung in a prominent place in case the invaders come in the night. It is a tool of honor to keep one's own people safe or to end one's life before being taken by the enemy. Hakkon once granted his honor to warriors who kept watch in the darkest hours in his name. So I had a master frost room, plus 16 cold damage, 50% armor penetration. Stagger on a hit. Nice. Heal on kill. Yee, Cassandra. I need to get rid of that one. I think the hunting blade actually might... What's the story? This fine old Elysian blade appears to have been forged for wyvern hunters, though it lacks a maker's mark. Interesting. We found it in the tomb area. Exactly! And that's the secret... That's what Duncan says. I think basically... Or somebody told me that, like, if you see the recruitment process, the joining, and you decide that you don't want anything to do with it, like, they have to kill you to keep it secret. But I'm like, I don't think it wouldn't give any enemy a hold over the wardens if they knew the secret to the joining. It just might discourage people from joining, which is the reason they don't want to tell people. And I'm like, I mean, it's such a secretive order. It's legitimately like, I mean, they keep secrets from, like, even the senior wardens don't know much, you know, about stuff that goes on, and it's a little bit odd. Alright, let's go get that one. It actually takes quite a while to get the approval up. Let's just walk there, it's not far. I might try to see. Freaking Solas and Cassandra have been a chatty. I wonder if the Ring of Doubt is affecting Dorian adversely. Like, even in that regard, you know? Let's take it off for a bit. I guess we'll give him the superb ring of barrier penetration. There's a lot of questionable things about the wardens that people have a right to question. And I think people like Blackwall could help reinvigorate the wardens, you know? But at the same time, they're like bring it back to the way it's supposed to be. I'm like, the Grey Wardens started because of a blood magic ritual. It's basically what it is. Well, the joining is basically a blood magic ritual. And the Chantry either doesn't know or pretends to not know because it suits them. Yeah, they have to rely on the Dalish Elf method and hope people get cursed and whatnot. Yeah, I mean, they'd have to go to, like, blight-stricken areas and, like, offer the cure to people. That's basically what it would be. It's like, you can either die for sure from the blight or have maybe a chance. Oh, yeah, this thingy. Or have maybe a chance to live. But you're gonna die painfully either way, you know? Wow, we're surrounded. I think this is the guy who thinks there's, like, the moon people. Yeah, the moon men. Where are we going? Oh, yeah. I am looking forward to finishing my Dalish Elf origin story someday. Because I just... Wow, I can hear a pride demon down there. Wow. Can I jump across this? Probably not. Oh, yes, I did it. Hey, moon men, are they just really, really tiny? I don't know. I think, are my companions, like, down there? I don't know, whatever that guy is, he says things that sound really interesting, you're like, oh, hey, that sounds pretty cool, and then he's like, and then the moon man, and I'm like, okay, but then again, I'm also like, what if he's onto something? what if the developers put that in to make him sound crazy, and he actually, he's onto something? Oh crap, I did not mean to get you. I meant to get the snake, spiders. Plausible deniability in the Chantry's case. I guess with the blood magic stuff. I mean, I never really thought about it, but that is basically what it is. Like, they got a vial of, like, Archer's blood and drank it. They had no idea what they were gonna do. And that was, like, what came to them. See, I'm pretty sure Solas, that might be Ice Wall, but I'm not sure that he's using on occasion. Oh my gosh, he's on the track this way. Or it's a reference to Matt. That was the other. I was legitimately wondering. I was like, well, maybe that might help people. Oh crap! They did. I'm like, that might be something that helps people try to make their theories of the connected world of Dragon Age and Mass Effect being like the same.
Solas needs help.
Oh my gosh, let's just, okay, we're just gonna take you guys out. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be, haha, take that. Get your mage out of the way. Dodgy. Oh, can't do it. No, okay, whew. I did something. Oh, freaking rogue! I got this, rogue. Shoot! No, oh, I wanted to shatter her. That was not what I wanted to do. Have you seen the Krogan? Yeah, I've seen the Krogan in the trophy room. I just think it's a funny little. Where's this mage? I thought I killed the mage. I did not kill the mage. Give it to me! Fine. Alright. Yeah, stop shielding your people. That was weird. Dang it! What if one of those things get involved again? Oh my gosh. Wow, you got like super frozen, person. Also staggered, like that was a big stagger that you had. Cotton or twill or something from you guys. No, look at that parrot, so glorious. I freaking love. I don't know if the trees were like this. Like these look like they're from Georgia, to be perfectly honest. Like, from the south, where they are covered in moss and stuff. What's up? Oh, is it way up there? Ooh, buddy! Get away from me! Hey, Felindoris. Oh, this might. Oh, right! This is the spider! This is the spider of doom, I think. But I don't think the spider of doom is here yet. Oh no, the spider of doom's over there. Should we take care of these ones? But gosh dang it. Get one of these guys again. Alright, No. Come this way. To this monster. Yikes. You're big. Are you gonna... Okay, good. You're turning around? Excellent. No, you're not. I can't quite tell. Like the biggest albino spider on the planet. Oh, shoot! I remember that one! They get you stuck. Come on. Oh, come on. It's just out of reach. We'll get a couple of them, maybe. No, no. I didn't hit you with it, you retard. No! Oh, my gosh. We're dead. And Talon was a crazy person. See how many I can get. Come over here, try to get Dorian. He's got a fire ring around him. Excellent. You got me and our friend now? That one animal. Aha! I know. They just don't know when to quit. Stupid things. Okay, where did the big bad one go? No. Don't I gotta pick something up from the spider? Oh my gosh, where did the spider go? The big spider. It was a collaborator just waiting. It was like, oh man, I'm gonna get you for killing those other guys. Just jumped in. Last time too. Guys. I can't find the big spiders drop. It's not further back. Oh my gosh. Oh, it did go back. You sneaky little witch spider. Oh my gosh, I've been, oh god. Oh god, let me, oh god, jump. Okay. Look at this, wiggle its butt, stupid spider. I broke it, no, I didn't break it. I could have sworn I killed it, but it ran away. It's a coward. Alright, now you're dead.
This should be enough for the offering.
This should be about enough. Me in my most knowledgeable ways. I do feel like Talon would have spent a lot of time in the library learning things about people he didn't know.
Ah, so it is. Startled me. You're always so nondescript. Please speak up. I cannot hear you over your outfit.
I love that one. I've never actually heard it. I've only read about it. Solas was instantaneous with that comeback. Please speak up. I can't hear you over your outfit. Oh my gosh. And Dorian's was awesome. Oh, Solas, you startled me. That was awesome. Oh, that was... Hey, wait a second. Oh, never mind. Maybe. Yeah, from it, the way it looked like for a second was that the guy laying horizontal had his head in the lap of this person who was sitting, but I guess not. Yes, there's a freaking... Oh, never mind. Not what I thought. Oh my gosh! Oh my... It's an elf woman! It's an elf mage, and she was caught in spider webs! And she's not a corpse! Holy crap! Master Guard Belt, it did not do you any good to have that! Oh, she has a shield down there, too. Looks like. Holy crap! You're going to make a Sadabas, Ashley. See, I really, really want to make... I actually planned out... I planned out, actually, a character for every romance, and I'm very excited. And one of them... I think I'm going to go with the female Sarabas, like our female Talvashoth Kunari mage. And then I'm going to go with, like, a male warrior, Kunari, at some point. But I know, I keep wanting to make some more... But Kayuk, you're going with a full mage team? Nice. I actually do that with my Dalish mage sometimes. I find it enjoyable and interesting. Wow, like so many people died. Oh my gosh. Look at this like rock wall painting. It totally looks like it's either Hakkon or Korth. Like heck, man, it's like a demon face. A specific kind of demon face. So many dead people. There's so many dead people in here. Oh, gross. Ew. Why are people being all hung and stuff? Got 5 silver, right? Nice. They melt enemies. Dude, when I had Erica with the two-handed weapon, the one with the earth-shattering strike with the fire, and then I'd bring Dorian, and holy crap, there's like 3 rogues over there, it looks like. And then I'd have Dorian, and like Solas, and oh my gosh, like just those ones alone, they would light up the battlefield, and like they currently do now, but like, when everybody had, like, an ability that was in some sort of way, like, sort of a magical ability, like, oh my gosh. And having my mage team go, it was like a fireworks show. It's like a fireworks show. It's amazing. It's intense. I see dead people. I see dead people who are going to be dead soon. I'm trying to help, Cassandra. I'm trying to help. A couple that are almost down. Oh, I saw you, girl. I saw you. As a rogue, I'm given special abilities. Light it up. Light it. Do it. Okay, there we go. Oh, I'm not firing. They better drop some things, these guys. Having a lightning and a fire person around, it just, wow, like, wow. What, that is like the most inconvenient arbor blessing ever. Give the offering to Finn. That's what I'm gonna do. Everyone has different staves that deal damage. Nice. All mages, I've only done it a couple times, but it's pretty rad. It's really fun. Like, it is literally just a fireworks display. It's insane. Alright, I would just walk, but that's pretty far. Jaws of Hakkon, the Frostback Basin, seems to trigger a lot more conversations, though, which is nice. This way. You just auto-level the NPCs to focus on your mage. Hey, man, whatever works, you know? I've always kind of wondered what the auto level feature would do, to be honest.
Inquisitor.
I know about your father's burial and the offering.
I tried. I dragged myself out of this cursed bed, but the pain... I collapsed. The Huntmaster found me and dragged me back. Said we didn't need another dead man.
If your father was still here, would he not agree?
Ah, good point.
Much longer, but yes.
The loss of your name.
Ah.
It doesn't matter. Whether or not he's my father, I still love him. I would not see his soul severed from the earth if it's meant to return. If you can make a gift of the offering.
Interesting. No talent. Oh, just little things help me develop Talon's character just a little bit more, you know? Whoa, whoa. See, Blackwell's Warner Valis, the entire team have guards, so give him that thing where on hit he has a chance to cast it. Ooh. But Bull keeps getting like one shot at it, and I'm like, why do you suck? Here, Finn, have some dead spider bits. Not only are they dead spider bits, they're like fade spider bits. Yeah, Christmas is probably great here.
Here, an offering for
your Cole slightly approves from wherever Cole is at.
Inquisitor, I can't.
Consider my gift to the home
See?
A gift to you.
Cole approves, so I'm 100% okay with it.
Around.
But the Huntmaster...
said he'd accept an offering from the hand that gave it.
Talon!
I don't know what to
Talon's
say.
Talon's sneaky.
Thank you.
I'll let you rest.
Lady keep you.
And you, bucko! You're welcome! Boop, boop. Oh, wow, that was delayed. Yes, she's down here. Whoa, wait a second. You see those? Those people? Those people way out there on that little island? How did they get out there? Are they fishing? Can I get out there? I'm gonna go out there. Look at how nice the water looks. The shine of the sunset. Oh, so beautiful. Cole is always... I feel like that when he... Whenever... Nobody else is like that, but when I feel like when Cole is not with me and he does that slightly approve or disapprove thing or whatever, I feel like he's like... all of a sudden just like boops into existence, just like boop, and then he's like, and then he just like leaves again, and it's like, Cole, what the frick are you doing, Cole? No, I think Erica would be like, oh, it's Cole, of course he's here, I knew he was here the whole time, but Talon's just kind of like, Cole, what are you doing, Cole? Talon likes Cole a lot. I'd bring him out more, but he's a rogue.
I'm told our Huntmaster prepares an offering from Finn Coldenson.
Yeah, well, damn.
Nothing more's been said. I will only thank you for paying hospitality to an invalid. I must complete the preparations. A strange turn of events may not make Colden's journey any easier. The gods measure both outcome and the actions, or deception.
It was your idea in the first place, lady!
I should be off.
Lady,
he just wants to help. I feel like it wouldn't be like exasperated, like, oh my gosh, Cole, what are you doing? It would just be like, Cole, if you're gonna come, just come, man. Dude, you don't have to keep. But it would just be funny. I could just totally see like Talon's like so straight faced about it. Like, Erica would be like, oh, Cole, hey. And Talon's just like, yep, Cole is here. Cole is always here. Good to see you again, Cole. Not that you ever left in the first place. Oh, Stonefit, so you're heading out? Alright. We'll see ya. Thank you for coming and for coming back even after all the mess-ups. I appreciate it. We'll see you next time. So yeah, I didn't get any points for doing that. I didn't get any Avar points because they don't really... technically, it's not the best way to go about it, but, you know, whatever.
Let me get this straight.
Oh! See, Dorian's talking now.
Neither Dalish nor City Elf, who lived alone in the woods studying spirits. Is that a problem for you? No, you're a special and unique snowflake. Live the dream.
You're a special and unique snowflake. Live the dream. I love that. I have heard that one before.
Seems colder than it should.
Hey, master of the hunt.
Finn Caldenson's a good lad. His father was always proud of him. Still would be.
Good.
Farewell.
Farewell.
What did I tell you?
You honestly think your bull is glitched, Ashley, because he's dying? Like that? I mean, yeah, you don't you can, right? You've like, I mean, you've given him the best armor and everything, and I don't know. That's a tough one. That's definitely a tough one. Oh, maybe we should go to Skyhold really quick, and I want to see what my... I want to see what the Avar stuff looks like. Alright, while we're fast traveling, I'm going to take a quick bathroom break. So, I will be back momentarily. You have bull, all third trespasser on normal, and didn't die any more than the others. Huh. That's really weird. Maybe it's multiple fights, or is it fights with one particular enemy? Maybe? I'm hoping the recordings for this are going okay. Sometimes the 60 frames per second don't work very well on the recordings. No! Of course, if that's a problem, I can always just rip it directly from Twitch, which is nice. Ooh, any odd sigils? That's a good point. Any odd sigils? It might be also sometimes, well, I guess that's more in like The Witcher, where like all die, like, or get really weird, like, weaknesses all of a sudden, but it's because of a certain weapon being used against me. That's really weird. Oh, I have the Avar stuff up. Yeah, that's right. I have the Avar banners. Oh, there's... Don't want that. Little mouse. Go away. Go away. I freaking love the Tevinter stuff. It looks really cool.
Inquisitor.
Let's sell sweet. Okay.
The pen is mighty.
Bed. See what the... Ooh, so there's a Frostback Basin, and then there's an Avar one. Okay. Let's try the Avar one out. And then I got the windows. I have the Dalish window. So we have the Frostback Basin and then the Avar window. Let's check that out. Let's check that out. And then the throne. Avar. Ooh, that looks cool. The Avar throne looks neat. So yeah, we have Frostback Basin, and then we have Avar stuff. Well, let's look at Avar. Yeah, that's probably like the one heraldry I don't have. It's the Avar. Drapery. Ah, there's plenty I could buy. Bed. Banner. We're going on the banners. Right, I never use the sigils either. There are some that are, I mean, they look really cool, but then it's like, wow, like, I mean, you would legitimately have to, like, wow. I mean, it could be cool, but it would be a brutal playthrough, you know? Oh, I was gonna die. I was gonna die, blah, 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 blah. The Helm of Draska. disc for solace. Color. No, I like the silver, pretty sure. Is that? That is the Inquisition symbol on the front of that. Eh. It's not supposed to be. Oh, the Avar twill, geez. Ooh, we could go the darkened samite. Decorating time! Only a little bit. Woo, solace! I like that. Evernit will... Maybe we'll do some purple. Ooh, lustrous cotton actually looks really good. Do I really have a purple? Like... What kind of makes that purpley color? I mean, Dorian has it too, but I'm not sure what it is. Mm. I do like the red. That looks pretty cool. Nothing else changes. Nope. Let's see. Redstone. I might just keep the metal the original color, otherwise it might get kind of funky looking. Silverite, no. Ooh, the storm art looks pretty cool, to be honest, but it could be a bit much, though. Veil quartz, holy crap, look at that veil quartz color, jeez! Oh, and it changes the little symbol, too. Wow, I mean, that's a bit much, but still pretty cool. Yeah. Wait, no. Okay. Let's give that to Solas. Burp, 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 burp. Solas. You have to spec around a sigil? You would, wouldn't you? And it would have to be forefront in your mind the whole time. Like, if I ran into those spiders with the one that, like, gives you 100% poison damage or something, like, oh, man, you know, like, that would not be a fun time. Would not be a fun time. Yeah, I think I like it. Master Guard Belt. What is... Cassandra. She has the Superior Guard Belt. All right, take that one, Cassandra. What is... Let's give you... Yeah, we'll give you that. We'll get rid of that one. Ferric. Soulless has the superior belt of focus. Oh, shoot. Here, have the that one. Cole, melee defense, enhanced belt of range defense. That, I mean, no, not that great. You can have that one. It would definitely be interesting to use the sigils, like, but that would have to be, like, all you did, you know, was, like, focusing on the sigils. Pitter patter up and down. Oh, I should modify... I should throw some stuff on people's stuff, you know what I'm saying? Oh, well, she's already got a rune. That sword is really cool looking. Okay, well, the only other ones I take out are mages. And they don't get to have runes. Well, they do. Sort of. Oh, Solas doesn't have a rune. Cool. But it already does. Oh, it already does eye stamp. That's right. Okay. Yeah, let's give him the spirit, master spirit rune. Sure. I love the Kingfisher rod. I think it's great. Dorian. What do you have? Oh, you have that one. You have the corrupting rune. That's right. Shoot. I think my bow already... Does my bow already have a rune? It doesn't? Oh, that one. Okay, this one does, though. The solid longbow grip. Can I take that off? So it would just take away my cunning and give me willpower. Okay. Meh. But look at that one. It's so cool. Should I give it a grip? Oh, no. Yes? No. Yes? Yeah, sure. Corrupting rune. I'd rather do like a... The fire one looks awesome! Lightning looks cool. Now let's do fire. Fire! Yeah, do it. Whoa! I love it! So many nice toys to play with. Oh, I should give that... Oh, freaking! I need to give that to Dana... What's his name? The guy. Whoa. Frost rune. On hit game 5 guard! Oh my gosh. Sure, have a frost rune. Okay. Oh, and you don't have a rune either? What have I been doing? We could do lightning and fire, or we could do... lightning and frost, that's what he would have then. Sure. Yeah. Let's do it. Cool. Have the thing. Promise of the Storm. Oh, I did like that one. It was cool. Oh, shoot. He wasn't using Pearl of Pain. That's right. Gosh dang it. He was using that one. Fine. Wow, that jumped up amazingly. A lot. 149. Wow. Man, I just put the lightning rune on that. Oh well. Promise of the Storm. I like that one. That one sounds cool. But there's no point in keeping it at this point. Neato. Those look really neat. Nope, I didn't mean to. Not tinting. What am I going to do? There was actually. What was that armor that I really liked on Dorian? Superior Enchanter Coat. Not, I don't think it was. No. Yeah. Does he not have the Superior something or others on? Blighted Notion! Welcome! Howdy doodah! You could happily play as the blacksmith in this game and spend your whole time crafting Larry. Heck yeah. Yeah, you. Welcome. You've come at the right time when I'm in inventory again. Oh, what's the other one called that, like, looks like it's like a short skirt with pants? I can't remember. That would be my downfall. Will be my downfall. Dorian, I got a new bed. What do you think? What dost thou think, Dorian? Oh, man. All right. Oh, okay. Avar stuff. That's right. Whoa. that? What a nice little tree. I like that. I like that.
Inquisitor.
Tree, freaky thing. Ooh, and there's my throne. Wait. Oh, okay. The throne is awesome. I'm keeping the throne. But I think I'm gonna go back to Deventer's stuff. Oh. Neat. The Deventer stuff just fits Talon being all spiky and stuff. I like it.
Where's my ammo?
Decor. Deventer Imperium. I am still eternally upset that there is not an elven decor. Like, if anybody knows of a mod that does elven decor, or if anybody knows that a mod, I will, like, pay you to make an elven decor thing. I already have, like, an idea of what I would want, like, or, like, an idea of, like, how it would look. Like, I would just, like, basically, like, these are here. Like, I would put statues here, like, the different elven statues, and you could have, like, elven mosaics, like, hanging up for decoration, and you could have, like, the elven tree thing, like, the statue trees, like, over here, like... It would look pretty dang cool. I'll go look at my bed really quick. Well, that's imposing. The Deventer stuff? I know. I like it for that reason. It's imposing. I have no idea why this is always a Templar thing. It never, even if you choose the mages, that's a Templar banner. Always. I am not sure why. And I saw this post once the other day that I was like, ooh, I do like it. It's got a bear rug. I don't know how I feel about that. But yeah, I might change it back. Ooh, but I do like the glass. I like the glass a lot, actually. That's very nice. But I wish that your room, like, took on decorations as to what specialization you were. Like, if you were... was the alchemy one. Like, you had, like, little tables with, like, alchemy potions and stuff everywhere, and if you were a knight enchanter, you'd have, like, armor and, like, swords hanging up, but, like with, like, a mage station or something. If you were an assassin, like, I don't know, blood and skulls everywhere, like, if you were a reaver, like, you'd have, like, battle trophies everywhere, like, call the blood crew. But yeah, it disappoints me that the bedroom does not... Like, I wish, like, for each main mission you did, or even maybe, like, the missions you did in each area, like, if you did, like, completed, like, the main mission in the Emerald Graves with, like, I don't know, that guy who's out there, you know, like, each time you finished a main mission in an area and a main mission in the game, like, something would be added to your room, you know? I think that'd be really cool. But as it is, like, the room is basically useless. Like, if you're even if you're romancing somebody, right? You're romancing Cullen. You do the deed in his room, which has, like, a gaping roof. Like, a gaping hole in the roof. Dorian? I don't know about Dorian. Well, Dorian, you do the deed with Dorian that first time. I don't know about any other, if you do any other times. Who's it? Solas, you don't get anything. Sarah, I guess Sarah, you are in your room. Okay, so I guess sometimes it's useful for sex and that's it. But that just makes me sad.
Ella, Len, Sol, yeah. Jabal, Emma, Vahen.
I don't think that's Elvin.
Was that a human?
I have to learn if I'm to ingratiate myself to the new power in Halam Shiral. How hard could it be?
For you, evidence is leaning toward plenty.
That was a human trying to pronounce elven words! Oh my gosh, I have never heard the like, and oh my gosh! What the heck? Get out of my castle! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! That was awesome. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, guys. I actually really want to go get the Empress. What do you think? Do you want to go get the keep and the empries with me? Or, like, is everybody passed out and dying? Oh, I should go check the war table really quick. Let me know if you guys want to do more of the Jaws of Hakkon, or if you want to go get the keep in the Emprise. It's one of the most beautiful keeps, I think. One of the most beautiful areas, to be honest. The Emprise is... I love the contrast of the red lyrium against, like, the blue and white snow. I'm a fan. Go for it! And then I like Jaws of Hakkon too, but, like, for some reason, just the fact... The Emprise keep has been kind of hanging out in the back of my head. What did we do? Yay, got a sigil! Yay! It is done. Alright, well, we've definitely cleared out Griffin's keep. Or, you helped it out a lot. See, this is the one we were talking about earlier. You're for whatever, you're just finishing trespassing noise. Okay, this... I think I'm supposed to choose Cullen. No. Okay, I'm actually gonna look, I looked it up at one point. Liliana might be the best bet. I don't know. Liliana or Josephine might be the better option. Defeat Marquis Buffoon. Keep. You're here until smoke starts pouring out of the PC. Yay! Good luck. I can't believe you, like, pulled it apart and put it back together again. No! I don't want it to be ruined! It's gonna be ruined! No! I think I messed it up. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna try to do Josephine's! No. Okay, I'm gonna try Josephine's! Oh, it sucks. It sucks. What was the one? Oh, yeah! Interesting. Offer of help. Where was the one? Flip a coin. No! What do you mean no? Is that bad? No, you can't say flip a coin and then say no. I think I already screwed it up, is the thing. I think I screwed it up way back with the wardens, so meh. Oh yes! Oh yeah, the Griffin mail. That's right, we got the Griffin mail from them. Thank you guys. Harden Hightown and Shave Repair Leaves. Don't say no. No. Oh yeah. Send Skywatcher to Stonebear. Right. Skywatcher, the Avar healer, encounter the Foul Mire. Express an interest in seeing the Sky Bear hold. Sky Bear hold. It's for different wholesome friendly competition. Ooh, nice, good idea. I hope so. I mean, that sounds like a good idea. I hope you're not messing things up. You just told Solas you don't want to hear one of his explanations? Oh my gosh! You did that kind of a playthrough! Wow! No idea, but now I feel better if it's good. Oh yeah, reports of darkspawn activity. Shoot! Wait, no. Dang it, I meant to have Cullen do that one! What was the... There was another one that I swear I wanted to do. Oh yeah, measuring the veil strength. You never talked to him with this... That's okay. That's a totally valid way to play it. Totally valid. Negotiate a deal. I don't really want. Truth or dare, the end game. Shallow, you were the granddad. Right. Wow. Why is Leliana's so much shorter or longer? That's terrifying. Yes. Do as they say, no more, no less.
Let's see what we have.
Ash not taking any rubbish from Solas. Yeah. Someday I may create a character who doesn't get along. That's the thing though, is like there's so many reasons that I see anyway for having compassion, but it depends on the character you're playing. It really does. Bah! Yeah, I feel like the hall gets darker too when I use Tevinter stuff. I really wish you could change this glass back here. Oh, it does. It is the little Inquisition symbol. I thought it was, but I don't know if I've ever come up to check for sure. Not taking it over. Yeah. Okay. Save. I have so many deep road saves. Holy crap. Let's go to the Empress. I have not gone very far. I need you guys' help because I freaking hate this place. I love this place and I also hate it. Actually, I want to bring coal, but I also... Oh, dang it. Dang it. Does Solas say... I don't know if Solas says anything about this keep in particular. So I'll bring coal instead of Solas. Okay. Oh, I totally think the next game is going to be set in Tevinter. 100%. I am 99% sure that the next game will be set in Tevinter. But I think there's also going to be a chance that we may... Because right now we can travel between Ferelden and Orlais, right? And we visited the Free Marches. Well, we visited Kirkwall specifically in Dragon Age 2. So... Those are three different areas in Thedas we've been to. And Tevinter is where everything sort of started in a way. Huh. I mean, it's like where Thedas sort of started. Sort of. But it's definitely like they've been leading up to it. This Dragon Age Inquisition like leads up to Tevinter. We've got Dorian, right? Dorian's sort of our little lead-in to Tevinter, you know? Alright, Cole. Haven't brought you out in a while. Wow, a long while. I'm the worst. What all do you have? You have the evade. Or Armor penetration. Does less damage when it expires, but more if you detonate it early. I don't really like either one of those. Let's see. Get this one upgraded. You damage only if you keep your target facing forward toward the blow. Yikes. If flanking... Alright, sure. Sure. Also, sure. Haha. Oh, Notion, thank you! That is very nice to be hosting. I appreciate it. Thanks for that.